Trasu dlouhou 20 000 km napříč Evropou si vytyčila dvojice velvyslanců z organizace Dan Europe. Ta se zaměřuje na bezpečnost potápění. Na své turné k udržitelnosti vyrazili v elektromobilu Kona Electric. Zastávku měli i v Nošovicích, kde se elektrická Kona vyrábí.
Today was great. All people here has been really, really nice. And Czech Republic is an amazing country. The plant is huge and it's so technologic and it's really well organized. So the visit was amazing. They showed us everything, so we could see the way our baby Kona was made, and that was super exciting.
Na cestu po Evropě vyrazili z Itálie 8. června, což je Světový den oceánu.
The purpose of our tour has been to drive across Europe and contact policymakers as well as companies that they are involved in one way or another with the process of becoming a more sustainable society. So for instance, we have visited lots of different companies that they manufacture products or that they deliver services which are sustainable.
As divers, of course, for us it's important to protect the ocean, and one of the biggest threats that our water ecosystems are facing these days is the CO2 emissions that are increasing. And this is occasioning the acidification of our oceans and the heating of marine ecosystems, and that's why we need to move to sustainable mobility.
We have met with policymakers as well in order to sort of explain better the importance of becoming more sustainable on land and what's the relationship that that has with the ocean. Let's not forget that planet Earth, wrongly called planet Earth, it is covered 70% by water.
Elektrickou Konu si pro své turné vybrali proto, aby i jejich jízda byla v duchu udržitelnosti.
We're extremely pleased with the car. We have driven the car in a lot of different conditions up in Norway and Sweden. We had 4 degrees Celsius and we had snowfalls. And we started in Italy with almost 35 degrees in the summer. So we have gone across all the range of conditions and the car has been outstanding, much better than we expected.
It has provided with a range of almost 500 kilometers. That's during summertime. Of course, it's a little bit less during the winter, but it's really efficient. So it's really trustable as a car. So it has allowed us to be as most efficient as we can.
You know, after driving the car for so many months, see, for instance, the battery pack moving by itself and then being lifted and bolted into the car, it gives you goosebumps. You know, you say, okay, this is the way the car that we have driven was made. So you guys are doing an amazing job.